Peter Rosenberg with the legit boss, Sasha Banks. Hi, Sasha.
Hi, what's going on?
Are you aware that your theme song is my favorite to work out to in the gym?
Oh, of course. It's mine, too.
You don't actually listen
to it.
Yes, I do. Really?
I really do.
I'm a big fan. I know all the words. Had a dream I hadn't made it. Anyways,
yep.
I'm going to ask you 10 questions. You have 30 seconds to answer them, okay?
Okay, let's do it.
You! All right, 3, 2, 1. 10 questions for Sasha Banks. 30 seconds on the clock. Here we go. Favorite all-time male superstar?
Eddie Guerrero.
Favorite female superstar?
Trish Stratus, maybe? I don't know.
Favorite person in the locker room right now?
Bailey, of course.
Dream opponent?
Dead or alive, does it matter?
Go.
Dream opponent, Bailey?
Worst finisher ever?
I can't think. I don't know.
Come on, just think of a bad finisher. Take your time. Next question.
Alexis Bliss finisher.
Oh, there you go. Best finisher ever?
Mine, of course. The big
Thanks, Amen. And Rocker Austin?
No, I can't choose. Austin.
Okay,
Austin.
You are horrible at this game.
I know, I am.
You said you were gonna be bad, but you were actually worse than you said. And most important question, who's your favorite host of Bring It to the Table on WWE Network?
I don't know. Is it you? Oh, I like your shirt, so I'll choose you. Oh,
thanks.
Did I win? Did I beat
you? Yeah, no, you didn't, but thank you for the compliment.
All right, well,